31 million people voted for Humphrey for president in 1968. If only some of them had also sent in a few dollars, Humphrey might very well be president today. Mr. Nixon had the big contributors then, and he still has them. You can help offset that advantage with your contributions today. Send in your cash or checks, however small, to the box number now appearing on your screen. Thank you.